Welcome to the Superior Walls Builder Guideline video series. This series of videos is designed to give you a better understanding of how to work with Superior Walls precast wall systems on the job site. In this video, we'll cover the proper steps and key considerations for backfilling around Superior Walls panels. Review site conditions and construction documents to determine if shear walls are required. A shear wall is a mechanism designed to provide lateral stability to a structure and may be required in certain uneven backfill or open floor plan conditions. When shear walls are required, ensure they are properly constructed and securely attached as specified in the construction documents. Before backfilling, all necessary preparations must be completed to ensure a safe and stable foundation system. Verify that the drainage system for the foundation has been properly installed around the perimeter. Downspouts and gutters should never be connected to the foundation drain pipe. Confirm that a code-approved filter membrane is placed over the crushed stone footing at the base of the foundation to help promote proper drainage and maintain the long-term performance of the wall system. Most importantly, the bottom and top of the Superior Walls panels must be properly braced before backfilling to prevent wall movement. The floor slab or other bracing method at the base of the panels and the framing and decking connections at the top of the wall panels must be completed before backfilling. Once you've confirmed that the top and bottom of the panels are braced and drainage for the wall system is in place, you can begin backfilling. Please note that operating heavy equipment near foundation walls can adversely affect the Superior Walls panels. Keep heavy equipment at a safe distance when backfilling around the foundation. When backfilling, do not use expansive soil, large rocks, or organic material. Instead, choose a backfill material with adequate drainage characteristics. Consult a design professional if you have questions about backfill material, or any time the total lateral load exerted on the walls will be greater than 60 pounds per square foot per foot below grade. The maximum allowable height for backfill is 6 inches below the top of the Superior Walls panels. If your backfill height exceeds the 6-inch limit, or if it surpasses 9 feet 6 inches in height, consult a design professional to ensure structural integrity. Always slope the ground away from the foundation, following local codes or maintaining at least a 6-inch fall within the first 10 feet. Proper grading helps prevent water accumulation, further protecting the foundation. By following these guidelines, you ensure that your Superior Walls precast wall system is protected and ready for the next stages of construction. Review our Builder Guideline booklet online for further guidance and detailed recommendations for working with Superior Wall systems. Build on a superior foundation. Build on Superior Walls. Simply superior. Contact your Superior Walls representative today or visit our website for more information.